And why is that a 3-inch pass instead of just a handoff? Why don't they hand it to you? Does it help you at all, like, in getting going?
I have no idea. I haven't asked that question either myself. I feel like they can hand it off to us, but they do push it to us. So, I mean, we do what they ask us to do if we try to score.
Are they padding JT's stats?
I couldn't even tell you.